Hi, and welcome to the brand new series of Whiplash TV, right here on the Wrestling Channel. I'm Fiona Fox, and I'm your new host, but I'm not the only new kid on the block. This series, we're joined by an array of talent from around Europe. Pierre Marceau from France, Drew Galloway from Scotland, and Charlie Rage from England. That's, of course, in addition to all the Irish favourites such as Red Vinnie, Madman Manson, and Seamus O'Shaughnessy, or maybe you know him better as SOS. Now, Seamus has been busy successfully defending his title against all the top challengers from around the world. Matt Stryker from WWE, Vampiro from WCW, NWA Canadian Heavyweight Champion Vid Vane, English star Darren Burridge, and former WWE superstar D'Lo Brown. But coming up on this show, straight from the UK, it's Pac versus Irish whip wrestling newcomer Bingo Balance. Also in action, we've got the Snake Man, Vic Viper, as he goes head-to-head with the French paradox, Pierre Marceau. But before all that, I believe Seamus O'Shaughnessy has a few things he'd like to get off his chest. Let's join Eamon Darcy at ringside.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing my guest at this time. He is the IWW International Heavyweight Champion, SOS, Seamus O'Shaughnessy!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the jam-packed Laughter Lounge here in the heart of Dublin City Centre. Fans from all over the country are here tonight to witness the return of IWW Whiplash TV. And right now, here comes the reigning IWW champion. You know him as SOS. He is Seamus O'Shaughnessy. What an ovation for the IWW champion. Hello again, everybody. I'm Eamon Darcy here at ringside, bringing Whiplash TV back to you here on TWC. It's so good to be back. And we are kicking things off big time here tonight with the IWW champ.
Come with me. Come with me. Come with me as I take this IWW Heavyweight Championship and defend it all against the best of Europe, the best of the US, and the best of Canada. Follow me as I take this step by step to world recognition. You like that? Well, tonight it really starts. Tonight I'm putting this title on England's best. England's number one wrestler, Charlie Rage. Charlie believes that he could take this title from me without breaking a sweat. But let me tell you something, Charlie. This time last year we fought in Dublin, and I was the one standing, and you were the one lying in the ground. You were the one in a pool of sweat, and I was the one with the crowd behind me cheering me on. So Charlie, I know you have a lot to say about me, I know you have a lot to say about this country, and I know you got a lot to say about this belt. So Charlie, you want to come out here and say your piece?
Seamus O'Shaughnessy inviting Charlie Rage out to ringside. These two men are set to face off against each other here tonight.
Always just a little afraid back there. I don't know about you, but I've probably seen the size of me, and he doesn't want to step in the ring. I knew you were all tall, Charlie Rage.
And here he comes. Talk about a mean-looking customer, Charlie Rage. And this crowd not taking too kindly to him. Charlie Rage, one of the premier athletes in wrestling today. And he's got the IWW champion next on his list.
You just sit there and shut your mouth, you dirty little skanger.
I got a phone call from IWW telling me that I had an IWW heavyweight title shot. I said, shut up. Now, when I heard that I had an IWW heavyweight title shot, and I remembered when you beat me last year, and you beat me by a whisker. But that's the past, and this is the day, and the future is me, Charlie Rage, England's number one as an IWW heavyweight champion.
That's a lovely story, and I actually had me at the edge of my seat there. I really did, man. That was great. You should think about reading books or stories or something, and, you know, for kids and stuff. But the thing is, Charlie, is that I did beat you. And yes, it's years past, lads, guys, years past, and we haven't seen each other since. But to be honest, I've heard a lot about you. You're all over the media in England. You're all over, you're basically knocking the hell out of every single English wrestler over there. So for me, I need to know, even though a year has passed, that I am the better man and that I am the worthy champion.
Well, you know what, Seamus O'Shaughnessy? Ireland is just a little place. England's a lot better than that, bigger than that. England's a lot better than that, and England's a lot harder than that. Shut your mouth! When tonight is done and you're laying on the floor and you're looking in the sky at those lights, there'll be one thing for sure, and that's you would have felt my...
Oh, wait a minute. Charlie Rage lacing in a chop on SOS, and these two big men trading chops in the center of the ring. Man, that's gotta hurt. There's the Irish whip. Shoulder block by O'Shaughnessy. A champion in control. Retaliates with a flying shoulder block of his own. Look out! A double knockdown, double clothesline! And both men bail out of the ring. What an explosive situation here, kicking off Whiplash TV. These two men fighting around ringside now. Amongst the fans here in Dublin. Wow, what a shot by Rage. This crowd here in the Laughter Lounge, jam packing this place here in Dublin, getting behind SOS as these two big men fight all the way to the back. Rage laying in the boots to O'Shaughnessy on the outside. This is totally out of control. We got to get some referees down there. Rage, oh my God, sent right into the wall. Charlie Rage in trouble. These two men just beating the life out of each other here. Well, what a way to kick off the program. Tonight, it's SOS and Rage, part two.
Keegu, you're a relative newcomer to Irish whip wrestling. What are your plans?
Plans are basically we're going to smack a few people around, kick a few people around, destroy a few people, get in a car, go to the next town, do it again until we get to the very top, and then anyways.
Are you going to do all this on your own?
I'm not going to do it on my own. I have a partner in wrestling called the Ballymun Bruiser who can't be here tonight because he's arranging transportation as we speak. We're basically going to be smacking people around, as I said before previously, just there a second ago, until there's no one left. It won't be called Irish Whip Wrestling. It'll be called Keegu and Bruiser Wrestling.
Okay, there you have it. Keegu's future plans for Irish.
Gizak. What I need you to do right now is to go run the bath. The bath is already running. Get yourself in there. I'll be in a minute for a minute and a half. We'll have you in a taxi home, 5.5 minutes. You'll be home in time for EastEnders. Yeah? She's off. I'm off.
This match is scheduled for one fall. making his way to the ring.
The stage is set, the fans are ready, and we are getting set to kick off the first in-ring action of Whiplash TV Season 2 here on TWC. Thank you very much for joining us here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Making his way to the ring right now is Bingo Balance, and if you haven't seen this man in action before, he is one of the most electrifying young cruiserweights in Irish wrestling today. And he's going to be taking on a young man from Newcastle, England, by the name of Pac.
And his opponent, weighing in at 175 pounds, from Newcastle, England, Pac!
And there he is, Pac, making his way to ringside. A very impressive looking individual. And let me tell you something, this man is absolutely breathtaking. Don't blink during this match because you'll miss some of this great action. These two cruiserweights are going to set this crowd on fire tonight. I can't explain to you fans how it feels to be back here at ringside, bringing you all this great Irish wrestling action. Here from the Laughter Lounge in Dublin City, this beautiful venue, the first time we've had a show here in the Laughter Lounge. A fantastic venue, and you're in for some amazing action. The bell sounds and we are ready to get things underway. Both men now locking up in the center of the ring, standing side headlock by Bingo Balance. Balance is giving up quite an experience differential in this match. Nice shoulder block by Balance, a kip up though by Pac. Another shoulder block by Balance. Nice leapfrog by Pac. Balance ducks that chop and there's the whip in and a shoulder block retaliation by Pac. Over the top he goes from the near side now. Balance with a leapfrog. Beautiful deep arm drag by Bingo Balance. And retaliation by Pac. These men trading hold for hold. Beautiful hip toss by Balance. And Pac backs away. And this crowd comes alive for Bingo Balance. What a forearm shot in the corner by Balance. Bingo Balance will do things in the ring that will absolutely take your breath away. Oh, what a beautiful leg lariat by Balance. There's a cover. The leg is hooked. Two count only. Pac has wrestled extensively throughout the United Kingdom. Ladies and gentlemen, a very experienced cruiserweight, as I said, has held numerous cruiserweight championships in the United Kingdom. There's a beautiful drop salt by Pac, taking the head of Bingo Balance right off. And look out, we're going to see Air Pac here. Handspring moonsault over the top. Oh my goodness. What a move by Pac, and this crowd absolutely comes alive. That is some of the most incredible aerial offense I've ever seen. These two men don't give a damn about their own physical well-being. A cover, this should be it, but no, Bingo Balance somehow kicks out. Knee drop right to the sternum. And another one. That handspring moonsault to the outside really made a difference in this match. Balance is in trouble. Unbelievable standing corkscrew moonsault, but no. Pac is an incredible athlete, taking nothing away at all from Bingo Balance, who's equally impressive. These two men going hell for leather, springboard crossbody up the top. Two and a half count. The referee right there in great position to make a call. Here comes Balance now, over the top. Oh my goodness. Plancha right over the top. Balance caught his feet on the ropes there, but made contact nonetheless with the body of Pac. These two men are going to be sore in the morning, you can bet on that.
Bingo Balance now trying to set up Puck. Over the top. Beautiful corkscrew splash, but no. These two men do moves that you may have never seen before. They'll absolutely take your breath away in there. What a way to kick off Whiplash TV Season 2. These two men putting it all on the line. There's the whip in. Leapfrog out of the corner by Puck as he rolls through. Balance misses with that clothesline. Puck from the top. Corkscrew boots on. Forget about it. No. That was incredible. I've never seen a man jump right up to the top rope from the canvas before. Puck is unbelievable. Front face lock by Puck. Suplex is countered by Balance. Going for a suplex. It was on. There it is. The Balance Plex. The hook of the leg, and no. Puck somehow gets that left shoulder up. Balance frustrated with the referee. But that was a two count. The referee in great position. Puck now rammed head first into that top turnbuckle. Bingo Balance. He only knows one way, and that's straight ahead. Right off that top rope. Puck now perched up on that top turnbuckle. Bingo Balance going right up there with him. This is going to hurt both men, you can bet on that. They're trading those hard punches. Puck in control. Oh my goodness. Front face suplex from the top. That's got to be it. Balance has got to be out. Puck going up to that top rope. Bingo Balance is not moving. 6:30, oh my God. Forget about it.
And your winner, Kara.
What a matchup, this crowd. Giving a tremendous ovation to both athletes. What a matchup. Puck with that devastating 6:30 senton right off that top rope, obliterating Balance. But what a match by both participants. Puck making an impact here on Whiplash TV. His first appearance was certainly a memorable one. And this crowd giving it up for Bingo Balance as well. What a matchup. Both men laying it all on the line. And that's the action you're going to see right here on Whiplash TV on TWC.
Très honnêtement, ce match ce soir n'est qu'une simple formalité. Et pour tout vous dire... Alright. It seems like you don't understand. So I'll make a little translation for you stupid Irish people that even you, at the bottom of mankind, you could understand. Vic Viper, tonight you're only just a simple formality. It's as simple to beat you as going to the social welfare and getting money from your country. So get ready.
Our next match is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Paris, France, weighing in at 245 pounds, the French paradox, Pierre Morisseau.
And we are back with more action on Whiplash TV. And here's another new face in Irish whip wrestling, the French Paradox, Pierre Morisseau, all 245 pounds of him, from Paris, France. And you talk about a negative attitude. This man is absolutely disgusting. His attitude towards Ireland is just horrible. He has no respect for his fellow wrestlers, no respect for the fans. But he is one gifted athlete inside that squared circle. A relative newcomer here to Irish whip wrestling. But he has made a name for himself in a very short period of time. Take a look at him, the French Paradox, Pierre Morisseau.
And his opponent, weighing in
is known, a veteran of many IWW wars in the past. He has met and defeated the very best here at Irish Whip Wrestling. What an ovation for Vic Viper. This is going to be a battle of two bulls, two hard hitters. Vic Viper getting a tremendous ovation. Look at Pierre Marceau attacking Vic Viper from behind. Pierre Marceau obviously taking no chances here with Vic Viper. Viper sent for the ride and runs right into a brick wall called Pierre Marceau. Beautiful enziguri kick to the back after a series of avoidances there by Vic Viper. These two men, they're going to take it to the limit here tonight. Nothing fancy about the attack of either of these two men. You got to watch out for Vic Viper. He's known for that devastating snake bite of his. And Pierre Marceau is just a straight ahead, in your face type of athlete as he tries to intimidate the referee there. Talk about disrespectful. Marceau, oh my goodness. Levels Viper in the back of the head with that elbow. Right to the back of the neck. Vic Viper has hurt that elbow to the back of the head, took its toll on him. And Pierre Marceau, like a snake in his own right, just waiting for Vic Viper to get back to his feet, and there's a spine buster. Again, more impact to the back of the head and the neck. Marceau now sensing victory, drops down the elbow. One of his patented maneuvers. This could be it, the cover, the hook of the leg. Two count only, says the referee. For a man who's only been wrestling for a very short period of time. Oh, wait a minute, Pierre trying to intimidate the referee once again. I'll tell you, the ref's not going to take any nonsense from Pierre Marceau or from anybody. Marceau, look at that look on his face. He is one mean individual. The referee intimidated by Marceau. He's a big man. Got to be 6'3", 6'4", weighing in at 245 pounds. Viper's in tremendous trouble here. Knee lifts in the corner by Marceau. And this crowd not too appreciative of the efforts of Pierre Marceau so far in this matchup. There's the Irish Whip, Viper with a leapfrog out of the corner. Forearms to the face by the snake man, he's on fire. Viper getting that second win. Again, the whip in. Viper with a handspring, but he gets caught with a boot right to the spine. On the way in, Marceau has scouted Vic Viper very well. Pierre going up to that second rope, uncharacteristic of him. Look out here, oh my goodness. Going for that senton, but nobody home. And now is the time for Vic Viper to get back into this matchup. The referee laying the count on both men. Viper getting the fans behind him here in the Laughter Lounge in Dublin City. These two men trading those forearm shots right to the face. And you gotta believe that Pierre would come out on the top end of this one. But Viper is tough, make no mistake about it. Those thunderous shots, Viper ducks that one, nails it with a drop kick. Right to the abdomen of Pierre Marceau. Vic Viper now, sensing victory, boots to the midsection. Going for that snake bite, can he get him up in it? Pierre's a big man, Viper's got him, nails him with it, he nailed him. This has got to be a two, yes. Before, if you haven't seen Vic Viper before, he is one of the top stars here in Irish Whip Wrestling. You gotta believe He's going to be making big waves here in IWW very soon, and the French Paradox is not too happy about it.
Our next match is the main event. Introducing first, making his way to the ring, from London, England, weighing in at 245 pounds, Johnny Ridge!
What a main event we have, ladies and gentlemen. Kicking off Whiplash TV, our first big main event, and what a match it's going to be. For the Irish Whip Wrestling International Heavyweight Championship, that man, Charlie Rage, all the way from London, England. Talk about a mean-looking customer. He's going to be going one-on-one against SOS, Seamus O'Shaughnessy, and these two men had a very heated exchange at the start of tonight's program, beating each other all around the building, and I've got to believe that's just a taster of what we're going to see here momentarily. Charlie Rage could be walking out of here tonight, the new IWW International Heavyweight Champion, and what a feather in his cap that would be.
And his opponent, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 260 pounds, he is the IWW International Champion,
Seamus O'Shaughnessy set to defend the IWW Championship against Charlie Rage. What a match it's going to be. Our first main event back here on the Wrestling Channel for Whiplash TV. What an ovation for the champion. SOS has been traveling all around the country defending that championship in places like Mayo, Sligo, Leash, Belfast, Cork. He's been all over the country defending that championship proudly for Irish Whip Wrestling. He's been a great champion over the course of the past several months. We all remember his wars with people like D'Lo Brown in the past. But tonight, he's against Charlie Rage as the two men come face to face in the center of the ring.
Have a bit of silence for 1 second, please. Just 1 second. Charlie, since you're a guest in our country, few people know about some of our sayings, some of our phrases, and I guess some of our carry-ons. But there's one word phrase out of many that I'd like to share with you. I think Charlie Rage deserves one word to be shared with him. One phrase, I should say. It's called an Irish curse. Did you ever hear of it?
No.
You mean to tell me you never heard of the Irish curse?
I said no.
Okay, all right, okay, no problem. He hasn't heard of the Irish curse. Will I show him what an Irish curse is?
Yes!
Will I show him what an Irish curse is?
Yes!
Okay, you gotta stand really, really still, right? Really still, okay? You ready? You ready?
Yes!
You ready?
O'Shaughnessy with a blow below the belt. The bell sounds and we're off and running with our first main event back here on Whiplash TV. On TWC, clothesline and an arm drag by O'Shaughnessy, and that's one Irish curse that Charlie Rage will not soon forget. Rage taking over the top with a clothesline. SOS is on fire here in the early going.
Charlie,
Seamus O'Shaughnessy. Getting ready to take it right to Charlie Rage as Rage comes back in the hard way. We've seen a great night of action here on Whiplash TV. And we're capping it off big time with this huge main event. Oh, wait a minute, Charlie Rage, the smart veteran that he is, pulling SOS into those turnbuckles and now choking the life out of the heavyweight champion, the referee right there to try and break it up. But I wouldn't want to be in the referee's shoes in this matchup. These two big bulls are set to run right over each other. Sandberg takeover by Charlie Rage. Off the ropes and a boot right to the chest cavity, followed by the leg drop. A quick cover by Rage, but O'Shaughnessy kicks out. And you talk about an intimidating presence. Charlie Rage has wrestled worldwide. And this crowd getting right behind SOS from the get-go as Charlie Rage tries to completely rip his face off, almost breaking the face of SOS. Beautiful knee drop there by Rage. A quick cover, hook of the leg, and no, two count only. Rage is a very dangerous competitor. You gotta look out for the outrageous. He does that senton over the top rope. And he's also perfected the Rage Rectifier, that spear of his, as well as the Jackhammer Slam. Those are three big moves SOS has got to look out for in this match. Rage now with those right hands. There's the Irish Whip to the center of the ropes. A scoop up by Rage. Check out the power there in the follow-away slam. Sheamus in trouble. SOS felt the effect of that follow-away slam. Rage is giving up about 15 pounds in this matchup. O'Shaughnessy weighing in at about 260 pounds. But right now it's the challenger who's in control. Rage with a headbutt to the lower abdominals. A questionable shot there by Charlie Rage. May have been a bit low. The referee was distracted there in the corner, fixing up the turnbuckle pad, I believe. And now Rage hooking in that sleeper hold. One of the most time-tested maneuvers in the business. Now moving it into a reverse chin lock. And this crowd getting behind SOS once again. But Charlie Rage is robbing him of his oxygen here. The champion may be going out. The referee's right there to check on the situation. O'Shaughnessy says no. The champion trying to get back to his feet. Back on that vertical base. There's elbows to the midsection. A pair of them making a trifecta. It's a gory shot by O'Shaughnessy. What a agility displayed by the champion. All 260 pounds of SOS leaping in the air for that Enziguri shot. What a physical match this has been, and we knew it was going to be. Two big men going tooth and nail for the IWW Championship, the most prestigious prize in all of Irish wrestling. Both men back to their feet. Rage now moving in, perhaps for the victory, but no. O'Shaughnessy playing possum, fires off with those turnbuckles, ramming Rage into the turnbuckles twice. Charlie Rage scooped up. SOS drop coming up, perhaps. Yes, he nailed it. The over-the-shoulder power slam. That's got to be it. One, two, and no. That was how SOS defeated Charlie Rage in their last meeting at the IWW Super Show about a year ago. These two men are no strangers to each other. SOS drops the leg from the second turnbuckle. The cover, and no. Another near fall for the champion. Much like in their last matchup, Charlie Rage proving to be a very tough opponent indeed. A well-seasoned veteran. Oh, wait a minute. The referee just got crushed in the corner. And here comes the Celtic Slam. But the ref is out. There it is. The Celtic Slam by O'Shaughnessy. That's got to be it, but there's no ref there. This crowd could count to 100. The referee is motionless in the corner. What a bad break for the champion. O'Shaughnessy now trying to wake up the referee. The ref was obliterated in the corner. He's got to be seeing stars right now. He's back on his feet nonetheless. Charlie Rage, now look up! There it is! But SOS somehow gets his foot on the rope. That devastating spear by Charlie Rage. The Rage rectifier, he nailed O'Shaughnessy with it. But somehow the champion survived. The Irish Whip is reversed. Belly to belly suplex. Nicely done by Charlie Rage. This could be it. A cover of the leg is not hooked. And O'Shaughnessy kicks out at about 2 7/8. What a match we've seen here. These two men battling it out for the IWW International Heavyweight Championship, and Rage just crushed the ref again. Charlie Rage obviously with some devious plan up his sleeve here. Wait a minute, the Drew Galloway. What's he doing here at ringside? Galloway's getting right into the ring. Galloway's another enemy of Seamus O'Shaughnessy. The champion in big time trouble here. We all know about the battles that SOS and the Drew Galloway have had in the past. And now Galloway and Rage. Looks like they're going to double up on the champion. Oh, give me a break here. This is terrible. Drew Galloway, what's he doing here? Coming over. I don't know where the belt is. Drew Galloway. Galloway just, he just grabbed the ring bell. And now he's got the championship belt. The referee is still out. Somebody do something about this. This crowd trying to help O'Shaughnessy, but he's in there against two monsters. Oh, wait a minute. Galloway just nailed Charlie Rage. What's going on here? Galloway just threw O'Shaughnessy on top of Rage, and that's it.
And here is your winner, and still IWW International Heavyweight Champion, S.O.S.
What have we witnessed here? The Drew Galloway just knocked out Charlie Rage with the championship belt. O'Shaughnessy escaping with his title by the skin of his teeth, it has to be said. Our SOS and Drew Galloway in cahoots now. What's going on here? What a night of action it's been, ladies and gentlemen, and talk about a confusing ending. Seamus O'Shaughnessy is still the reigning heavyweight champion. With an assist, it has to be said, from the Drew Galloway, but I don't think SOS was aware of exactly what happened there. Nonetheless, Seamus O'Shaughnessy is still the reigning IWW International Heavyweight Champion. What a victory for SOS!